Your mates are outside. Where are you going with that?
Oh, where?
Come on, street, you fly.
Yeah, down. All right. Where's Buckle?
Couldn't get it off work, he said to meet us down there later.
For the sound check?
Doubt it. I don't have a drums.
Watch it, you're getting dandruff all over the dashboard.
Yeah, Buckle's got his own setup though.
Buster's nervous.
No, I'm not, Willie. It's just important, isn't it? It's our first gig.
Let's just hit the road, don't we?
So, how come you got the day off?
Genius, mate. Not a single lie. Said it'd been death in the family, didn't feel like coming in. Didn't say it was my family, though. Even if I didn't say when. I felt like it could have been years ago. I think we should copyright that.
Can we stop at a cafe?
I'm mate, Marvin. She's fantastic. I wish we could do this every day.
What, sit in a cafe?
No, don't play a gig, you twat. This is amazing, this is our first ever set list.
Yeah, but it's only got five songs on it.
I've been working on some lyrics.
Have you done a song about piping? You know, piping on the last day of school?
I can't believe you still go on about that.
What? On the last day of school, right?
Primary school?
Yeah, we're singing The Carnival Is Over, yeah?
Yeah.
I look round next to me and Buster is piping his eyes out.
I had something in my eye.
Yeah, water.
But it was the last day of school. Everyone was crying their eyes out. What's even more pathetic is you bringing it up nearly 10 years later.
10 years, eh? Seems like yesterday.
We can break weekends late.
I hate this song. Everywhere you go is this song. Excuse me?
Yes, lad.
Could you turn the radio off?
What?
I said, could you please turn the radio off?
Going around with you
is
such a strain.
What's the matter, you ponces? We're a band. We're supposed to give it to people.
Yeah, but a geriatric old dinner, ladies. That's just pathetic.
Alright, geezer.
Can I help you?
Yeah, if you wouldn't mind, this amp's a swine.
No, mate, could I get
you... Is the governor about?
Not till later. You playing tonight?
Well, looks that way, doesn't it?
Alright, we'll shout for you, mate. Of course.
Oh, good, because we're setting up anyway.
Willie, stop mouthing off to the staff.
Why not? Because we might not get ours back.
Yeah, so it's a dump, but... Oh, sorry, mate. It's not exactly our ideal venue, though.
I'm just the barman.
And what a fine selection you have, sir. Any chance of having a rider now?
What's a rider?
You know, stuff laid on for the band. Food, drinks, well, mainly drinks.
Can't do it. The governor's very strict about things like that.
Ah, go on.
What sort of music do you play, then?
Well, we're open to all sorts of influences, mate. Beatles, Nirvana, Smith, Jam,
Alcohol, Puff, Clean.
That's what you're into? All that guitar music's had a stay.
What?
It's an out-of-date musical form. Drum kits like those will be museum pieces soon.
What you on about?
It's all been said with guitars, hasn't it?
All been said? Tell me, Geezer, what's your name?
Dave.
Dave. Right. Well, I tell you what ain't been said before with these guitars and drum kits, right? Dave the barman is full of shit. No one's ever said that before in a song, have they? That's what I'm going to start with tonight.
I'm going to change the barrel.
Yeah, you do that. With?
Who have we got here then?
We're a band.
You're not past caring.
We're supporting them.
Support for past caring on a Monday night normally comes in the form of a karaoke machine.
Yeah, well tonight support comes in the form of us.
What, and the governor agreed to this?
Yours.
That's particularly strange. He never told me. Only do the sound in this here establishment.
This gig is actually booked, isn't it?
Yeah. What time did Past Kerry turn up, mate?
Normally stroll in about 9.
No sound check.
We've got a residency here. I fix the levels for them. I'm kind of like the 9th member, you know, at the controls. Have you seen them?
I don't, we have.
They always finish with a fantastic version of the Munsters theme.
A real party band.
Yeah. If you know anyone who's looking, take a card. Also do me own PA hire.
Got a big following, have they?
You're guaranteed 20 to 30 people whenever they play.
You call that a following? I'd get a better turnout to watch me play snooker.
Ah, like Hendrix never died.
Lyrics, Buster?
On my new ones?
Yep.
Right.
Have you heard the word about St. Petersburg? I'm gonna do it, my landlady. People.
It was impossible.
Fuck's sake, Willie. At least someone's made an effort to be creative, eh?
Who's that? Oh, a Buster.
Yeah.
Modern day Oscar Wilde, isn't it? Benton going to prison.
Hey. I didn't even feel that way about your landlady.
Look, Willie's just being Willie. Deep down, you know he respects you.
Who are we kidding? That geezer's right, guitar music has had its day. We got as much chance of getting anywhere as that van of getting an MOT.
Funny thing, that. Took her for a test last week. She passed. Come on.
Can we check our levels, please? Sorry for keeping you from your Dungeons and Dragons.
What's that supposed to mean? I haven't played Dungeons and Dragons for almost 10 years.
Shut it! All right, just shut it. Sorry, mate. Take no notice of him. All right, we're going to kick him out soon. Is it all right if we get the levels done on the PA?
Yeah, okay. But I'm going home to get changed in 15 minutes.
In your Dungeon Master costume.
Don't push it.
Who are you?
Oh, we're the band.
You're not past caring.
No, we're not.
Past caring's the only band booked on a Monday night.
I told them that.
Hello. Willie? You remember me?
Yeah.
We spoke last week, I think it was, and you said we can come down and play.
No, I didn't.
I thought you did.
Well, you thought wrong then, didn't you?
No, right. I could have swore, right. You said, come down Monday night, have a go, and we'll see what you like.
On the karaoke machine?
No.
Yeah. What I said was, if you remember, the only support for the band on a Monday is the karaoke. You can come down, have a go on that, and we'll see what you like.
Sorry, mate. What's your name?
To you, the Guvnor.
Look, Mr. Guvnor, I mean, we've prepared, we've rehearsed. Forget money, we just want to play before past caring.
No.
Just a short set. I mean, we'll be like the karaoke machine, but with real instruments.
Oh, I see. Let me think about that. No.
We won't be any trouble.
No, you won't, because you're clearing off.
What's it to you if we play or not?
It sets a precedent. If I let you play without being booked, I'll have every half-assed band in the country down here expecting a gig without a booking.
Let us, please. We've got labels coming to see us. It's important to us.
Well, it's important to me that you clear off. I'm going to my office now. If you're still here when I come back, you will be in serious trouble. Understand?
Excuse me. Sorry. Look, this might sound desperate, but we'll pay you to play.
I'll give you desperation in a minute, mate. On a life support machine. Is that clear?
Crystal.
Good.
So we were never booked. Chuck.
You're pathetic. You're full of it, aren't you? Full of it all the way down the line, and when it actually comes to it, when we actually need it, what happens? You back down.
Yeah? I didn't see you stand up.
Yeah, you're supposed to be Mr. Give It all the time. You're nothing but a steamer.
A steamer? What's a steamer?
It's what you are!
Back it in! You're not going to make me rap me know what it is.
Back it in!
Look, I've got to shoot now. Shame about that, though. I'm always in favour of more live music down the Stag. But the Guvnor's... the Guvnor. Why'd you take my drum kit down?
Excuse me, is it you says we can't play?
Yep, haven't you gone yet?
No. We've come a long way, and we're not going till we've played.
I suggest you pack up and leave. Save yourself a lot of trouble.
Oh, yeah? I suggest we go into the car park and discuss it.
You what?
I think you heard me all right. Outside.
Do you know what happened to the last man who said those words to me?
Why don't you shame me?
All right.
Come on then, mouthpiece.
Hello, is that Alan's mum? Yeah, can you put him on, please?
You lot still here then?
Yep, and we sorted it with the governor. We can play. Two sets, one at 9, one at 11. Karaoke machine's got the night off tonight.
And we're getting paid and all. Mm-hmm.
Money out of the governor. Truly remarkable.
Oh, well, we're a truly remarkable band.
Yeah, right. K&L, who were they? Air pass Karen. Anyway, where's the governor gone?
Oh, he's, he popped out to some gaffer tape.
Well, he should have seen me, shouldn't he? I'm a roadie. I got plenty.
Bagel, a drink for the man who made it all possible.
Not right now, Georgie, I'm fine as it is.
Fine. 30 minutes till showtime, eh, lads?
Ah, Georgie, in deep morning, I see.
What's your bounce like? Who's you down here?
It's me local. So, who are these grieving relatives?
No. Bugger Willie Buster, this is Mr. Burnside, a foreman where I work.
Not anymore, sir. Not anymore.
I thought we must have a better turnout than this.
Well, we didn't. Come on.
What do you reckon?
It has to be acoustic.
Unplugged it is then. Steamer? Let me do the talk.
One, two, two, two.
Evening?
Hi, what can I get you boys?
We're in a band playing tonight.
La 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 my loving like a cassie chocolate sun.